Coming up tonight on WCBI News at 6, Parker King has a full report on a vote that could stop any future talks of selling OCH, and Victoria Bailey crosses the state line to see how Alabama voters are reacting to the allegations against senatorial candidate Roy Moore. Be sure to tune in, and remember, if you can't make it to your television set, you can always go to WCBI.com/live. We'll see you at 6.